Did you know that the nobles of Weimar in Germany were responsible for creating the Weimaraner breed originally? They were highly valued for their many hunting skills and unique personalities, and their breeding programs were set up to make sure they had great tracking skills, speed, courage, and toughness. Interestingly, the distinctive gray coat color that is now synonymous with the breed was likely a happy accident.